Today I'm doing something I've thought about doing ever since buying this house, painting the chain link fence. When we first bought our house, I wanted to get rid of the fence completely because it's an eyesore, but we ended up putting our garden here and now I want to keep it, so I decided to paint it. I got everything cleaned up, but decided not to take off all of these vines on this section, so we will just be painting around that. I'm using this Rust-Oleum High Performance Rusty Metal Primer for the first coat. At first, I didn't have a fluffy enough roller, so I went back to the store and bought a 3/4 inch nap roller instead, and that worked way better at getting all the corners and the chain link fence part. Despite what the time lapse may show, this still was a very time consuming project, and it took me several days just to get the first coat of primer done. So now the entire fence is primed and we are ready to paint. It kind of all just looks like rusty metal now, but I am holding out hope that it's going to turn out good in the end.